Не знаю, не знаю.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
God of tender mercy, you fashion us from the depths of the earth and bid us to follow your gospel path. In the company of the church, move on us with kindness as we prepare the ancestors who mark the beginning of our deliverance program. Grant that we who make the desert pilgrimage might come to the heart of the earth with a renewed passion for justice. May our sins serve your people and bring us peace. In the prayer, sanctify all our deeds and may we come at last to the table you set in the place where you reign with Christ and the Holy Spirit forever and ever. The Lord knows of what we are made. He remembers that we are dust. Let us ask him to forgive us and bind the wounds inflicted by our sins. Let our response be, we pray you hear us.
The grace of true repentance. Strengthen us with the power of your Holy Spirit. Give us the courage to stand firm against all temptations. Help us to be aware of our dignity as human beings. Renew your love in our hearts and make us bear witness to you in our daily lives.
We pray to hear us. Lord God, we have desired that you should die, but that they should be repented. In pity, consider the weakness of our human creatures. We know ourselves are dust, and we must return to dust because of our current perversity. But have mercy on us, forgive us our sins and bear us. They correspond to those who have been through Christ our Lord.
Thank you.
The Lord is enthroned above the clouds. Then you will prove the Holy Spirit, and we must go to the heaven and all that. Our Lord Jesus said that why do you suppose that it could be easy to go to the heaven and all that? Do you still have sleep on your hand? Are your minds completely blinded? Can you
Yang boleh memperoleh sesuatu yang sangat besar, maka
Ang mga